Australia batsman Steve Smith took 39 deliveries in 45 minutes to get off the mark during the first innings of third test against New Zealand on Friday. As soon as the 30-year-old scored the first run, the crowd gave him an applause, after which Smith raised his glove and got a pat on the back from fast bowler Neil Wagner. Subscribe to the channel for more news.